convert to darkness.
Really?
I'm too smart to be seduced by you.
Don't underestimate the allure of darkness.
Well, that's why I like you.
Even the purest hearts are drawn to it. What can
I do? Does Klaus have a thing for you or something?
Is that our thing?
You don't have a thing.
As far as I'm concerned, he's incapable of real feelings.
So you've never felt the attraction that comes when someone who's capable of doing terrible things for some reason cares only about you?
Nothing happened.
Then why'd you keep this?
I did once when I thought he was worth it.
You see the good in people.
I get it. Your father didn't love you, so you assume that no one else will either. You mean Klaus? There's something lonely about it because I saw the good in Klaus.
I'm gonna take that as a compliment.
All day I've been trying to remind myself of all the horrible things he's done. I've caught myself wishing that I could forget all the horrible things that you've done.
Like light in my veins. You prefer who you are now to the girl you once were.
You're beautiful, you're strong, you're full of light.
You like being strong, ageless, fearless. I enjoy you. Small town boy, small town life.
I've never really been anywhere.
I'll take you. It won't be enough for you. There's a whole world out there waiting for you. Take a chance, Caroline.
Honestly, I don't know if my brother sees in you.
She's stunning. I fancy you. That's not hard to believe.
Maybe he sees a challenge.
You know you have him wrapped around your little finger.
I'll take that as a challenge.
Show me that I can trust you.
What are you afraid of?
Oh my God.
Hello, Caroline.
You! I'm afraid of you.
Wouldn't it be more accurate to say you're afraid of yourself? We're the same.
Show me. If you and I are so similar, then show me your compassion.
It's okay. It's okay. You know I'd never hurt you.
I saved your life twice.
I've shown kindness. It's okay. You're safe. Pity. Forgiveness.
Thank you.
Because of you, Caroline. It was all for you.
There is a part of you.
You brought me back, Caroline.
That is human.
How could you possibly think that?
Because I've seen it.
I'm leaving town tomorrow. I'm gonna walk away. And I'm never coming back. I'd invite you to come with me, but we both know you're not ready to accept my offer.
You're moving on. By all means, go.
I need to be honest with me. What is it you say to her?
Well, that's just it, isn't it? I never had any intention of moving on.
Yes, I cover our connection with hostility.
Caroline's never going to stop hating you.
Because, yes, I hate myself for the truth.
You'll never have to loathe the darkest parts of yourself and care for me.
Turn your back on me!
I should have turned my back on you ages ago!
Do you still have feelings for her?
The truth is, I've tried to stop thinking about you. And I can't. How am I doing?
You're perfect. I know that you're in love with me. How'd you get here so fast?
I was already on my way.
Than anybody capable of love.
Hello, love.
Is capable of being sane. Klaus.
Perhaps one day, in a year, or even in a century.
Where are we going?
You'll turn up at my door.
New Orleans?
Let me show you what the world has to offer. It's not a crime to love what you cannot explain. He's your first love. I intend to be your last. However long it takes.